ba ang business essentials? Apat yan siya. Number one is what we call operations. Operations is you delivering your services to your client. Please lang guys, do not say yes if you know for a fact that you cannot deliver. Because at the end of the day, ikaw, yung pangalan mo kasi yung masisira. Pangalawa is what we call marketing. Sobrang useless that ang galing mo. But if no one knows who you are and knows your portfolio, kung ano yung ginagawa mo, useless siya. That is why you need to showcase your portfolio to the market. Kasi wala kang makukuha na client kung hindi ka nila kilala. Sometimes, nag-promote tayo now, but 3 months from now, 6 months from now pa, tayo ma-recognize ng market, and even 9 months from now pa natin ma-convert yung client into a sale. We need to understand na it's really a long-term game. Sometimes, ngayon, hindi mo makuha yung close deal, but maybe in the future, makuha mo siya. But if you don't even market now, then wala ka talagang chance makakuha ng sale. So better na meron kang odds that you're going to market, then eventually magkakaroon ng client compared to nothing at all. And if you are doing your marketing right, then you can get sales. Lahat ng negosyo kailangan ng pera. Ang isang negosyo na hindi kumikita ng pera, charity ang tawag doon. And of course, pag may pera na pumapasok, dapat you know how to manage your finances.